Hey, thanks for stopping by Colorful Truth for classy couponing and more. Please take a minute to subscribe to my channel. Today I'll be sharing some great CVS clearance finds plus some moneymaker deals I found. A quick video to show you some clearance items and a couple of deals that I was able to get today. Haven't done much shopping lately, but this is what I got today. And a lot of items are missing because my daughter was able to come over and get first dibs, but there are a lot of items still here to share. We will look at the clearance items at the end of the video, so I will show you all of those prices at the end. And first I will show you the two deals that I did that were not clearance related. So this is the CoverGirl deal from CVS, and nothing too spectacular. I just did it because I had the coupons in my purse, and so I went ahead and did the deal. So if you buy 15 worth of CoverGirl, you will get back $8 in extra care bucks, and these are $4.99 each at my CVS, so $15. And then we have $2 off coupons in our inserts. Just check coupontom.com for the date and location of those coupons. You use your $2 off, so that would be three coupons. That would take you down to $9. And then I had a $3 off of 12 CVS store coupon off of cosmetics. And I believe most people got cosmetics coupons this week, if I'm not mistaken. But so then you take off that $3, it takes you down to $6 that you would owe either pocket or with your extra care bucks, and then you would get back $8 in extra care bucks. So that does make this a moneymaker. The extra is 99 cents, then they will give you back a 99 cent extra care buck, so totally free. Then we have the Rubbermaid, and shout out to Running Kimono, who is here on YouTube. I don't follow very many couponers at all, but Miss Running Kimono, she is definitely on it. So I highly suggest you go and subscribe to her if you haven't already. These items are a part of the same deal. However, they came from different stores. At Walmart, these are $1.97. Then we have a dollar off coupon, which came in last Sunday's inserts. Again, you can check coupontom.com. So that would leave you paying 97 cents. And then you submit to Ibotta and get back a dollar. So that's where the few cents is as far as a little bit of a moneymaker. And in order to get on Ibotta, it's a coupon app. It's a rebate app where you get cash back. They send it straight to your PayPal. So if you would like to link up to that, you can see the description box. I do have a referral code in the description box. And when you join, you can also get your own referral code to refer your friends and family and fellow couponers and stuff like that. So, and same with these. I use the Ibotta app to complete the deal. These were at Meijer's. These containers came from Meijer's, and they are $1.99, and we had a dollar off coupon, same coupon for both items. And you use that coupon, you would pay the 99 cents, and then you would submit your receipt to Ibotta and get back a dollar. Same deal, it's a great deal. That's just a, looks like a penny money maker, but regardless, it's... Okay, let's get right into it. 90% clearance at CVS. Your mileage might vary, meaning that you might not find the exact same products and prices at your store, but you might find even better things. This is a 20-piece silverware set, and it was on clearance for $1.29. This is wrapping paper. I have so many wrapping paper and bows, I could have a bow boutique. But I picked them up anyways because they're so pretty, and they were only 10 cents each. Here we have a sprayer, a spray bottle. I picked up a few of these at 29 cents each just because they're great to have around the house and for doing my daughter's hair. A reminder to scan your products because sometimes they don't have the products marked but they might still be on clearance, or they might be even cheaper than what they're marked as. So go ahead and scan your products if you're wondering. This is a Bluetooth speaker in the shape of a dog. It was on clearance for 99 cents. Picked up a few of those. This is the famous seasonal watch that always goes on clearance whenever they have specials going at CVS. This was 49 cents. Here we have something new, which is earbuds for kids, and they were on clearance for 59 cents. Got some of those. Check for matching coupons, just a reminder, because even though the product is on clearance, you might still have a coupon that can take that price down even further or make it free. For example, these Swiffer wet jets were on clearance. These are the refills. They were on clearance for $1.34, and I had three $2 coupons, which covered my entire cart full of Swiffers. Here is a power bank for a phone. Great price, 89 cents. This is just a cute pillow, an ice cream pillow. It was on clearance for 99 cents. I got a couple of those. And now we have the bowls, the hair bowls, actually the scrunchies, which we run through like crazy in this house. So they were 10 cents. I got all of those that they had. And it looks like at my CVS, the bargain buys, which may be the dollar items, they're all closing out, which made them 10 cents each on that 90% deal. This is scrubbing bubbles. Again, check for coupons on products, because I had 50 cent coupons for scrubbing bubbles, and that scrubbing bubble pack was 49 cents. Some of the jewelry is considered seasonal, so it was on clearance also. Picked up this for 10 cents, and these were just some label stickers that
I could put to good use. Well, that's a wrap. Thank you so much for watching.